Redmi router AX6 with Wi-Fi 6 support launched. Z5 Hippie launched as a new TikTok-like short video platform. Redmi G gaming notebook with 10th generation Intel Core CPUs NVIDIA GeForce GTX GPU launched. Instagram retained photos and private messages even after users deleted them. Google adds COVID-19 related travel planning features in search. IQ teases launch of new phone in India, expected to be IQ5. Redmi router AX6 with Wi-Fi 6 support has been launched in China for ₹4,300. The successor to the Redmi router AX5 from the Xiaomi sub-brand, this router reportedly has a 6-core Qualcomm chipset and comes with dual-band support. The router comes in white color and sports 6 antennas. It can reportedly support up to 248 devices connected with the router at the same time. The Redmi router AX6 with Wi-Fi 6 is priced at ₹4,300. It is now on sale in China and details about its global launch are unclear. The upgraded version of the Redmi AX5 Wi-Fi 6 router that was launched in June at a price tag of ₹2,700. Z5 Hippie has been launched as a new short video platform that will join the growing list of TikTok-like offerings, including from the established players like Instagram and YouTube. Hippie will look to take on the Indian alternatives to TikTok such as Bolo India, Chingari, Mitron and ShareChats more. The new platform comes as a part of the Z5 app and is available for Android users. Its iOS version is in the works and would come at a later stage. Hippie allows users to create videos of up to 90 seconds along with music tracks, filters and visual effects. After the platform was first teased early last month, Z5 has now launched in beta for Android users. The company has also brought over 400 influencers on board to start attracting new users. Redmi G gaming notebook has been launched in China as the Xiaomi sub-brand's first ever gaming laptop. It has a stylish design and boost of impressive specifications like up to 10th generation Intel Core i7 processor, dedicated NVIDIA graphic cards and high refresh rate screen. The Redmi G gaming notebook comes in a single color option and three configurations with different processors and screen refresh rate. All three configurations have full HD displays and angled corners. The bezels around the top and sides are slim, but there is a thick chin. The base variant has Intel Core i5-10200H CPU and is priced at ₹57,100. A security researcher was awarded with $6,000 bug bounty pay after he discovered that Instagram retained photos and private direct messages on its server even after deletion, as per an online report. The researcher reported the bug in October last year, though Instagram's bug bounty program, and it was fixed earlier this month by the Facebook-owned company. While it is not uncommon for companies to keep freshly deleted data for a while until it can properly removed from its network, independent security researcher Saugat found that Instagram's server still had the data that Pokhrel had deleted more than a year ago, according to a report by TechCrunch. Instagram says that it takes about 90 days for deleted data to be completely removed from its system, networks and caches, as per the report. Even though the COVID-19 pandemic is far from over, few destinations across the globe are now opening up travel. To help travelers plan properly in these uncertain times, Google has added a few tweaks to its search results, offering key information like hotels and flights availability. It also introduces a nifty sorting feature called free cancellation, letting users see hotel and vacation rentals with refundable options only. This feature could prove to be very useful during these uncertain times when planning travel can be a taxing affair. In a blog post, Google has detailed a few additions to its search results around travel. The tech giant is adding information regarding percentage of open hotels with availability and flights operating in a city or country. This percentage is calculated based on Google flights and hotels data from the previous week, and this feature is set to roll out starting next week. IQ 5 could launch in India soon. Vivo sub-brand IQ is teasing the launch of a new device in India, and it is expected to be the IQ 5. The device all set to launch in China on August 17, and the company may be looking to launch the same phone in the Indian market as well. IQ India is teasing the arrival of a new phone, and while it doesn't explicitly mention the name of the upcoming device, all signs point to the IQ 5. IQ India took to Twitter to release multiple teasers hinting at the launch of a new device. Both the teasers hint at the performance capacity of the upcoming device, suggesting a powerful processor inside.